Hello everyone, it's Pratik here from IIT Rebels, and we have a challenge here to build our own ERC20 token. So I am using OpenZeppelin, and we have read their contract, and we are using that. So this is how we can create our own ERC token. This is our contract simple token, which is inheriting from ERC20 OpenZeppelin, and then this is our constructor. Once we deploy our contract, this will run with it's taking our two name of that contract, name of the token and symbol of the token, and this is minting. There is a function called mint, which is minting us the deployer message or sender the 100 token, 100 new issued token. So this is what it does. So let's deploy our contract and see how thing works. So we have deployed in Remix virtual machine, and this is the our all the functions which we provide, which we get from ERC20 token. So which is total supply 100 token in with 118 decimals is like this. Symbol will be sim. Name of the token is simple. Decimal is 18. Balance of current address, like this is our current address. Balance of this address will be 100. And allowance. So first of all, I got confused about allowance and approve. What is this? It's very simple. Like we can transfer our money from one account to another, right? So from this address, like from current address, we have 100. So let's choose this and transfer it from to this. Amount will be 50. Like I want to transfer my 50 token to this address. Let's transfer. Okay. Why? Okay. We have to go. Change error. Oh, now it works. The previously doesn't work because that account doesn't have any balance, so we are transacting 50 from nothing, which is wrong. So this will work, and this worked. Now we have balance. Here is okay. We have to add it in 0000000. Yeah. Now let's see that other other address. So this is our other address, and check the balance of that. Okay, we have to copy that and change balance of this is this much, which is correct. We have this is now if I like to transfer from my account A to account B, it's like this. But if I am the account B, but I want to transfer money from account A to account C, so or any account, like from A to B again, but I am the B, but I am transferring money from A, so this is not right. But if account A approves the account B to share money, to spend, so that's why we have to approve account B from account A, and with the amount, like we don't want spender to spend more than the budget. So similarly, this is how we can add how much we would like to spend. Let's say 10 or 100 transact. So we have approved the 100 some way to this address spender. Now let's check the allowance of this address here. So this is how it works. The spender address, like this one, we'll go here. owner, like the spender can be, the spender can have many owners, like many other, like C will also want to give permission allowance to this A. So it, they can have many like many allowance. One spender can have many allowance, that's why the owner and allowance have their own mapping. So as you see, this owner gives the spender 100 way of allowance, and this this like from owner we can transfer money from owner to this address, like to me, and the amount I want to be 50 transact. This will work, and if we check the allowance again, we have the allowance is decreased because we used our 50 points or 50 way. Now if we check the balance of our address, okay, this is how what our balance is. Let's see spender. So it increased, so that's how this works. So there is also increase allowance, like owner can increase the allowance or decrease the allowance for that spender. So this is how an ERC20 token look, and yes, we build it. Thank you.